Ladies, has anybody else had a baby and you've gone up and down and up and down in weight and now you have like no bras that fit you? Because that is what happened to me. My kitten's gonna join me for this vlog. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Oh, isn't he beautiful? I love him. Hey, mountain family, how's it going? So today I am doing a fun vlog because I can't do what I got my kids for Christmas for a while. So I'm gonna do what mommy wants for Christmas. I have chosen 10 things that I want, and these are all things that I can actually buy. So things like wanting to pee by myself or actually get some sleep, that stuff is not going to be counted. And I think we can all say that we've seen enough funny Facebook videos to know that moms want sleep and moms want to pee alone. So at this point, it's redundant, y'all know. So it's only gonna be stuff I can buy. I have some hot chocolate in hand because there's no alcohol in the house that I will actually drink. All that's in there is Bud Light, and I can't stand Bud Light. The only beer I can really drink is Blue Moon, and I can drink ale, like Angry Orchard or Reds, but Bud Light, can't do that. So hot chocolate it is. All right, let's get started with item number one, and this is actually something I want so badly. I want to make this a goal for 2018. Don't think it's gonna happen, and I'm not gonna put it in my resolutions, so that's why I'm telling you guys. But what I want so badly is a drone. Oh my gosh. Please and please and please. West Virginia is actually a really beautiful state. I mean, the cities and the towns are kind of poverty ridden, like they're not beautiful, amazing, gorgeous cities, but I mean, they're ours. So we love them. But the actual countryside and the mountains, like Grandview Park, like Snowshoe, like the New River Gorge Bridge, it's all beautiful. And I want nothing more than to get a drone and to show you guys this state. Because there's like no one who vlogs in West Virginia, at least that I know of. Maybe there is, I don't know. But not that I know of. And I really want to do it so bad. It would just be so awesome. So thing number two is I finally want to dye my hair. I know, I'm committing like a societal sin. Oh my gosh, you have red hair. Why would you want to dye it? It's so beautiful. Yeah, I know. And because of that, I just have never been able to exercise that awesome freedom of self-expression with your hair because it's red. I think people have like this idea that if I dye my hair, it'll never ever be red ever again. It's in my genetics, guys. It'll always be red. And I don't want to like full on dye my entire head. I don't want to go that committed. I just want to ombre the bottom like blonde. I think it would be really pretty if I ombre'd the bottom blonde. I just think, I don't know, I really want that. And I just want to experience one time that freedom of self-expression and to be able to dye your hair when you want to. I've always been jealous of that. I've always been jealous of blondes and brunettes who could just change their hair color whenever they want to. Oh, it's fall, I feel like going a little darker. Oh, it's summer, I feel like going a little lighter. Like, that's awesome. Like, good for you. I can't because I'm a redhead. And I'm like, whatever. I'm tired of this. I'm gonna dye my hair eventually. Number three is getting a P.O. box. I want to get one so bad. A lot of my subscribers have asked me to get one. I finally want to get one. It's just something that Devin and I have been like putting off because, oh, this came up or that came up, or it's not like a top priority right now, but I want to make it a priority and I want to get one soon. I just don't know when. But I really do want to get one because I would love to get mail from you guys and hear from you guys, and I just think that would be very special. Number four is getting these nails done. I have not had a manicure since 2012. Yeah, 5 years. I would just really like to get my nails done, and for some reason, I'm probably not the only one. Lots of girls probably feel this way. When I get my nails done, I just feel so girly and pretty, and like I've done myself up that day, even though it's just my nails, but I don't know. Just, I'm like, ooh, look at me, they're so pretty. That's just like what I do. But I would really like to get my nails done, like for once in the 5 years. It would be nice. Number five is bras that actually fit. Ladies, has anybody else had a baby and you've gone up and down and up and down in weight and now you have like no bras that fit you? Because that is what happened to me. Let's see, I was 145 when I got pregnant with Grace. I got all the way up to like 200s. I gained a ridiculous amount of weight with her. It was like 60 some pounds. It was stupid. I dropped down to 180. By the time that I got with Devin and I got pregnant with Carly, I was 170. Then I gained back up to like the 210s, dropped down to 180, got pregnant with Kinley, went up to the 220s, then dropped all the way down after I had Kinley. I lost all my baby weight, got all the way back down to 145, got pregnant with Andy, got all the way up to the 190s, and now I'm sitting around 160, 165. Right now it's the holidays and I just don't care what I eat because I want to like enjoy myself a little bit. So I'm hanging around like 165-ish right now. So because my body has been all over the map in weight, I have like nothing that fits me. This is the one bra I have that I'm wearing right now. It's the only one I own and it fits. Sort of. Like my boobs with a muffin top right here. It's ridiculous. But it's the only one that fits because my other bras make me muffin top so bad that I like fall out. I just need bras that fit. I need them so bad. This is like more of a need than a want, really. I do need to like take care of this. But I'm a mom, and I'm always last. All of my needs are always last. My kids are always needing something. Like, someone's grown out of their clothes. Someone needs new shoes. Someone needs this, or someone needs that. And I always, like, put myself off. This is, like, a need. This is, like, necessary. And I do need to recognize that and just bite the bullet and get myself some bras. Number six is I want eyelash extensions. Yes, I got this idea from Karen from KK Baby J. And you know what? She went on a Snapchat rant lately that I was like, yes, girl, preach it. She was like, you know what? If somebody else wants to do something that I'm doing, go for it, girl. If I want to do something that someone else is doing, I'm going to do it. I'm not copying anyone. I just see that someone else is doing something and I want to do it too. Hello, this is how trends become a thing. Someone does something, someone else does something, and it just continues. So I was like, yes, girl, preach it. But I do want eyelash extensions. I think that would be great because my eyelashes are naturally very blonde, and when I don't wear mascara, my eyeballs look so naked. They just look like there's nothing there except my eyebrows because my eyebrows are kind of thick. So you can see that. But my eyelashes, it's like they're not there. And I would just love really pretty, really long, just gorgeous eyelashes. I mean, Karen doesn't even look like she's wearing mascara half the time and they're still gorgeous. So I'm like, I want that. They're beautiful. Item number seven is getting a new phone. This is a Google ZTE phone. And I mean, I don't hate it. I mean, I have like a love-hate relationship with it. It's not like the best phone I've ever had, but I don't like hate it. I just want a new phone because it's glitching on me and the processor is starting to get a little bit slow, so it's getting like slower to do things like Snapchat. It's like taking it a while to realize, oh hey, we're on Snapchat. It's just getting annoying. I don't know if I want the new iPhone. I don't know how I feel about it because some people are like, oh, it's wonderful, get it. And then some people are like, it's not worth your money, just don't even. So I think what I want is the new, you know what, I don't know. I don't know what I want. I was going to like pull a phone out of my head and I just don't know. It's the new Samsung, not the Note, but the other one, the G8. Oh my god, is that right? Am I saying that right? Oh geez. I've always had Apple in the past. This is the first phone I've ever had that is not Apple. And I'm a clueless when it comes to other phones. But I don't know if I want the 8 phone. And it's a lot of money. It's a lot. And I just don't have the money for that. Mm-mm. I mean, I need new bras for crying out loud. Hello. So I don't know. I'm going to have to look up other phones and maybe budget one later on. I don't know. But yeah, I would really like a new one. Item number 8, new clothes. Because I'm having bra issues, I'm also having clothes issues. I don't know. My body is kind of in a medium, a medium large. I was, before I got pregnant with Andy, in a full on medium. Everything medium fit me wonderfully. Now it's some mediums fit me, some of them don't, and half of my wardrobe I just can't wear, or I don't really want to wear because it doesn't really flatter me. I've gotten a lot of hand-me-downs and that kind of thing. I haven't really gone out and bought any of my own clothes, and I really do need to, but again, I'm a mom. I put things off, put it off, and it's another need that I need to take care of. Are there any moms out there who do this? You have a laundry list of things that you need. They're needs. Any other person would just take care of it, but because you're a mom and your kids need stuff constantly, you just put yourself off. Item number 9 is a little bit of a weird one. I hope no one judges me for this one, but I just want a one night stay at a hotel by myself. No husband, by myself. Listen, okay, let me lay it down for you. I have been constantly, either with Devin, with my kids, or with all of them for the past 4 years straight. Except that one time that I went out with my friend Courtney and I got a break, so to speak, from my kids and my husband. And that was just for a couple of hours. That's it. That is it. The only break I've ever had in 4 years. So I just want one day, one 24 hours where I'm not mom and I'm not wife and I don't have to pick up after everybody and smell poop constantly because either Carly or Kinley or Andy's pooping or the dog's pooping or somebody's pooping. And I just want a break from smelling crap all the time. And I just want to relax in a hotel bed by myself and breathe. That's all I want. Is all I want. And the last item, item number 10, it's a van. I can't really go into the full reason why. How do I say, okay, you know what? How do I answer this question without giving away a New Year's resolution? I want a van because I want the extra room. Hold on. I just want, the van for the extra room. And I want a particular van. Don't think I'm gonna get it. But I want the Chrysler van. The van that I want is, it's Ellie and Jared's van. Their Chrysler. What is it called? But the one with the vacuum in the van. Yes. Oh my gosh. Somebody who was planning that van must have been a mom, because that is the best idea ever. The vacuum inside of the van. Yes, I'm gonna need that. Does anybody have a van that can give me recommendations or anything? Because it's not gonna be for a while. Because we just got the other two cars, and therefore we just owe too much equity, so it's not gonna be for a while, but it will be at some point in the future. And I'm just curious, what do you guys recommend? What do you like? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to subscribe to my other channel, there is a link down below. If you want to follow me on social media, there are also links down below. And I'll see you guys later in a new vlog. Bye, guys!